What up, YouTube Nation? This is Derek Jarrow, otherwise known as Steel215, and I'm here to bring you a GTA 5 video, guys. What up? I am in my garage, my first garage, for that matter, because today the High Life update came out. I'm doing a late GTA video instead of doing it on Monday. I'm doing it on Tuesday, and it may get uploaded Tuesday or Wednesday. But I just wanted to wait like only one day so I could do a video of the High Life update. And I got me a crew vehicle. This is the crew colors, black and neon green, and it is a BF Bifta. It is free. You can get it on the Southern San Andreas Sports site or whatever it's called. And we're going to be cruising in it because... actually, give me a minute. We are going to be buying a cash pack. I have some money that we are going to be buying $300,000, I think. So yeah, it's going to be good. We're going to be getting some cash that we'll need. We are not going to buy another house for the update. We are going to just be buying a garage. Because I just want one house, and that's kind of just it. So we're going to get the Tiger Shark and the Red Shark, okay? So let's do this. Okay. There's the 200. Come on. Confirm. Purchase. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. It's gonna be done. There we go. And the Red Shark now. And that means we'll have 300 grand. And with money I've saved up and how much... Buy this item with money in your Microsoft account and try again. Okay, here we go. Wait, what the heck happened? I think something's glitching out. Come on. There we go. Haha. And here we go, confirm your purchase, and okay, so once it's downloaded, we are going to head back into the world, and we're going to go over to the garage. Now, the garage is over near, you guys know where my house is. My house is over in Rockford Hills. That's where I'm living right now, and that's where my garage is. And I may see about upgrading if there's any more expensive and better houses now, because I think there are more high-end now, but I don't know. I didn't really look into that part. Where am I? Heck, I know where I am. I'm like town center, but why am I here? Hey, the first in my new collection. I'm totally getting one of these. I don't think I have a Buccaneer. How's it getting moved, guys? Oh, the Jackal. Wait, no, that's not a Jackal. That's a number. Well, guys, we're gonna, since apparently my car at the house, we're gonna go to where I'm buying the house is, now, I guess. And the first in my new collection. Oh, wait. We're not going here, apparently. Wrong way. It's on the other side of town. I'm not trying to head back to the house, am I? I don't know. But come on, let's come on, guys. We're going to it. It's off the next exit, I think. It's not that far from, Oh, make... Oh! I'm getting better at driving, actually. Haha, it's only episode 10, so, and we gotta go back, turn around, I get it, I am on the wrong side of the road, you couldn't tell me that earlier, the Buccaneer, the first one to go in my new garage, so we're gonna go purchase it, and, yeah. And then we're gonna go look at those two new cars that I think were added to the site. Some around here, some here. There's a 10-car garage on supply line. This isn't it, but supply lines up ahead. It's, I think, yep, right here. Buccaneer will be the first in my new garage. Trade property. Empty. There we go. Yay. We got a new garage now. This is actually kind of cool. Because now it sees where my my secluded garage is. Where do I... Oh, okay. I guess I know this is a 10 car. I checked. This is actually the best option, I think. Ah, 10 car garage. Ah. Pretty cool. Okay, the Buccaneer is the first in the line. We're gonna have to go looking for some others as well. Let's look at those ones on the internet. We have probably, I think, like 250 grand now, I think. I know it said 200, but I have like an extra 60,000. Don't leave me. Man, you're mean. Yo, hey, buddy. I'm gonna go to the store, then I'm going to, get this vehicle. Okay, let's head to the store. Is there a store? And then I'll sell this car for like 9 grand so I can have an extra little bit of money. I'll just do that now, actually. I don't need to sell cars anymore. I got like 9 spaces for vehicles. I don't need to sell anything anymore. But yeah, if we run out of my money, we're going to have to pick up stray cars on the road, which some we will. There's some that I am going to pick up over time that we'll have to save room for. And I just want to sell this quick switch. Snip, whatever. Okay. What happened to my cash? Oh, apparently, I guess... What happened to my 60 grand? I had like 60 grand saved up. I don't know what happened to it. Maybe it was in... It was probably included with the purchase that I just made. Ooh, what's this right here? Is this a Zoan Cabri? Actually, this is just a regular old Cabri. This is a regular old Zoan, but,
Your dad made the collection.
I don't think I have a Zoan anymore. I used to, but not anymore. I think this shop up here is a beer shop for sure, so... Vehicle. Another one that I'm looking for, another vehicle. It looks like a Jeep, and my dog's barking. Just... Ow. Oh man, Oscar is, like, really making it hard for me to drive. There's some vehicles that I've decided I'm getting, and save some slots for them, but I need to find them first. And Oscar is loud. Arrgh. Stop it. Stop it. Oh my. Oh, where is it? Is it not gonna spawn? It's a Jeep. It's a Jeep-like vehicle. I think it's a Candace Mesa. Okay. There it is. There's one right here. I was hoping to get the other type, the one that... Park on the side of the road, guys, and let's check out some of those new vehicles on the site. Mascaro! Zen. Oh my word, look at that thing! Oh man, they both look so cool. But the Mascaro, I don't have enough money for that! Darn it, I was so hoping on that. The Thrust? Huh. I think they were also adding an event. Wait a minute, no, I'm part of the club! Why is it making me now pay for the Allegri RH8? That doesn't make any sense. I'm part of the Rockstar Club. Huh. I guess it's the update. Now I guess, well, that sucks. have Banshee topless. You can actually choose, apparently. Vaultic topless. This is cool. Looks like prices, some of them haven't changed. Ooh, it's a coquette topless. Huh. I guess topless is, you know, the option. This sucks. Like, really, it does. Like, now I have to pay for the Laker RH8 if I want it. Oh, you got a new vehicle, the Huntley. Ah, okay. Darn it. I'm getting a paycheck. Next week, we're gonna get both of these vehicles. I'll get a $1.25 million. I'll at least try. But yeah. I guess. Are we gonna get the. You said you wanted the Allegri RH8. I don't know. I guess we can't get the new vehicles. Well, let's return this also to my new garage. And then we'll purchase an Allegri RH8. I know that I didn't want to, but I guess we're not purchasing any. Wait a minute, that was a Zoan Cabrio. Wait, that's a Zoan Cabrio. There's Zoan Cabrios everywhere. But wait a minute. I gotta count that they'll be back. I want to get this Jeep back to the place. So I gotta hope that they'll be here still. Wait, I'll just tell you this. With my luck, they'll be gone for sure. And there's actually a different type of Jeep. This is it. Over here. Yes. Oh, wait, no. Where are you going? Don't. I'm sorry, but ma'am, this is the type of Jeep that I want. I wanted the one that doesn't seem like a Hummer. Come on, let's take this back to the garage. Yeah, this is the Canis Mesa that I wanted. The one that has the side top on the back, or what, you know, where it slants in the back or whatever. $9,000 on me. Wow, that's a very expensive bounty for me just stealing a Jeep.
Okay, so the Jeep.
Yeah, taking a little drink. Okay, so two down. I guess we're going to purchase that Allegri. We can always make up the money, and I really do want it back because it is like a Nissan Skyline, and I really do like that. Hey, let's get the Southern. This is. Oh, I think I bought the Bifta just in time. Yeah, because I bought one the last night just in case if I had to pay for it the next day. I don't see. Ooh, you can now buy. You can buy the Ocelot, the Fusillade, the Penumbra. You can buy all of these now on the update. From the update, you can buy all these. Nice. I can now buy some vehicles online now. Anything else from the High Life update I can buy on here? Not by the looks of it. Oh, that's cool. I can now buy some extra vehicles if I can't find them. Well, I'll leave that as like a last minute resort, but I was looking to get me a Fusillade and an F620, because I did have an F620 before, and it was actually one of my first cars, and it's really momentous to me. Now, the Sentinel, I'm not looking to get that. I'll just stick with the Zoan. The Zoan Cabrio isn't bad. Though this looks they're by the same maker. I don't see the difference. But yeah, let's do it. Let's buy the Allegri. I wish I could buy this at least the Massacre. Well, let's do it. Ooh, I could select property. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so we only have a little over $100,000 now, and we're gonna have a third vehicle in the vehicle. Hopefully, we can find that Zoan Cabrio again, and we can get one to my garage as well. One that can be topless. So, yeah. Wait, there's one. Actually, they're everywhere. You, buddy. Yeah, no. No, you're coming with me. Don't even think about getting away. You got a topless one. That's what I wanted. Get in the garage. Okay, the Allegri hasn't come in yet, apparently, but it will in a minute, most likely. And we will be able to fix him up. We're all going to fix him up eventually once I'm done for the day, but I'm not the day yet. I really am still, I'll give myself, like, maybe 7 more minutes, and if I can't find the other vehicles that I've been wanting, then we'll either purchase them online, because they're most likely going to be cheap. Or, we will just wait to get those the next day and get paid, which is the next video, which I will have a bunch of money by then. I think I'm supposed to have, like, $45. By then, I'm getting to pay. Wait, is that, Saber Turbo? These Saber Turbos? No, those are Varegos. Ah, darn it. That sucks. I was really hoping on that. I'm gonna get me a Saber Turbo. That's one of the ones that was on my list. I really didn't make, like, an official list. I kind of just, you know, remembered in my head which ones were going in the garage and which ones weren't. Okay, the Allegri is now back at the new garage. So, that's good. And we are going to look. Oh, come on. We can find the others, can't we? Wait a minute. That's one. No, that isn't. It looks like from the front it sort of was a Saber Turbo, but I guess I was wrong. Come on, the other vehicles. I want. Okay, but where's the one place that we could find most of the hot vehicles that I want? Over near. Wait, first let's stop at the start. Over near Del Perro Beach. Of course. That's exactly where they would be. Okay, so we're gonna go look over there, and if we don't find anything, we're gonna head back to the garage and do some customizations, and then that'll be it. But I'm enjoying this. I'm loving the update. How I feel about the Minecraft update. That was big for me. Okay, so we have like $110,000, which isn't bad. That's not bad. That's enough to purchase the F620. But, I really don't know what to do. I really want to get the Ocelot F620. That was one of my favorite hot vehicles. But first, let's head over where we make any assumptions. You have to admit, I am getting better at driving. And when I mean that way, I mean that not necessarily following the rules, just necessarily not crashing. I think one thing in my head that helps me not crash, it tells me go fast and never stop, no matter what, no crashing. So when I think of that in my head, like if it was a life or death situation, if I hit someone, that's why I think. Oh, looks like it's a penumbra. I don't know. I used to have one. I may get one again. I just don't think now is the time. I'm still thinking. What the heck did I just do? You can't just shoot at someone when he didn't even do. What are you doing? I didn't even do anything. You know, you guys are a bunch of crackheads. You know that. No, not you guys. There's cops following me for some reason. Oh, man. And Oscar's barking again. Perfect. Beautiful. Finally. Cops are looking for me as well. I mean, they're looking for me. They just can't find me. Okay, I think Del Perro is up here. There is this one little strip that usually has a bunch of hot vehicles, and I think I can find at least one of them down there. What's this? I'm looking for a jackal as well. Hey, Okay, let's keep looking. Okay, the cops are off me now. Thank you. Let's look. Okay. I can't find anything by the looks of it. Let's turn around. Wait, what was that back there? What is that? Is that a limp bun? Oh no, that's actually the vehicle that I have, the Obey 9F Cabrio, I think. Yeah, I have one of those, and I can't put that in my garage anyway, because it won't go in it. Let's look, let's go through the interstate, we're bound to find something through here. I'm looking for vehicles while we're heading back to the place, and if I can't find anything, then yeah. You'll probably by the time that by the time of the next video, you're gonna see the next garage is gonna be completely full with probably both vehicles. I was getting ready to go around the van. You can't outrace me. I'm Derek Gerald. You can't outrace me. Take this, buddy. Oh, still trucking, aren't you? Well, carin', I guess. I don't know. Come on, come back here. Okay, no fun. I don't think we're gonna find it. Well, I guess we'll have to look for some of the... going to customize now. It's by the looks of it. Good thing I did buy a garage not that far from a customized shop. Wait a minute.
It's a Sabre Turbo.
Yes. Haha. I found the another vehicle that I wanted. I didn't find one. Come on, buddy. I don't see any else around here, so that's kind of weird. Oh, well, wait, no, that's not one. Wait, what is that anyway? I need to stop that vehicle. I want to look. Come back here, I want to see what you're driving. Where'd it go? I don't know where it went. That's kind of creepy. Come on, let's just put this in the garage. Okay, we have 5 cars. I think that's good.
I think we're gonna go customize them.
And now, if I want to get that Allegri RH8 out of my place, I can sell it.
I would say first, let's get Allegri, because that's the main vehicle.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave myself with a 20 grand budget. No offense, I just really, really want to get the Ocelot, but I probably could get it another day or find it. So, I just don't know. If there's something about the Olympic or shape. You know, it's just that I did buy the pack, but if I can now have the choice of buying that Ocelot, then I'd rather take that chance. Let's prepare it and give it some armor. Yeah, I think the Ocelot can wait. Okay. Ooh, are these like new features that we can add? Ooh. I want to stick to you know what? It's just I can't. I don't think I can. I'll do this. I'll do that. But I don't think I'll do anything. Ooh. Yes, race exhaust, definitely. Grill. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Exposed. I like that one. Huh. I like this one. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Sorry, but I'm not gonna be getting the one yet. This double vented looks nice. Okay, come on. Respray. What are we gonna paint it? I really don't know what we should paint it. Hey, let's see how the secondary color looks in blue. Or crew. We can get crew colors. I think that would be cool. How would crew colors look? Oh my, that actually looks really beast. That looks actually really cool. I could have a couple crew vehicles. There's no harm in that. I don't think there is. Secondary, classic. Okay, it's black. Okay, that's good. And we get my crew emblem on it. let's do it. Yeah, we got the crew emblem on it. Yeah, I guess this could be the racing vehicle. Nah. No, I don't need that. Roof. No carbon roof. How much would selling be? Wow, it's worth 70 grand. That is cool. I can't really see the skirts. I'm gonna paint it quickly, just like for a couple $100. The secondary color, like a silver or something. Oh, apparently the black. Oh, okay. So the black is technically. Oh, I see here. Oh, okay. So that's not part of the black, I guess. I don't know actually. I guess I really can't tell here. Ooh, I like these couple ones right here. This ones that go over the tire a little bit. I guess I'll go with skirt number two. Ooh, let's get one. Ooh, I like the tuner. The tuner looks nice. I like the tuner, actually. That looks pretty nice. And I'm using, like, all... Actually, I think it's the crew, for sure. The crew thing. Okay, wheel type, sport, inferno, obviously, and we're gonna stick with black. Okay, wow, take a look at this. This is definitely not what I expected. I was thinking red and black or red and gray, but this is cool. I like this. I guess this could be my racing vehicle for the crew. And two crew vehicles couldn't hurt, I guess. Looking to see if I can see any other vehicles as well. Wait a minute, what's that? A jackal! I think that is anyway. Is this a jackal? I can't tell what this is. Oh, this is a Rapid GT. Can I put this in my garage though? I don't think I've ever tried to put one in my garage. Oh yeah, I can't. It has been stolen. Yeah, I don't think I've ever put one of these in my garage, that's why. I've never tried to anyway, I guess that's another reason. I'm looking for some others. I'm just looking to see. Hey man, I didn't mean to! Can you just mean? Your mental state is rising. Players will earn for killing you if your mental state reaches unstable. Wait, no, I don't want to get in this. What? Why is it, like, saying that I have a high mental state? All I'm doing is punching someone and getting him out of my vehicle. I'm not mental. Is it wrong for me to steal a vehicle? Because I don't think so.
That's what I thought.
Okay, well, we don't have much time, so the rest of the vehicles. Okay, so that's done. Let's go quickly customize these others. We got 40 grand to deal with, so wait a minute. Actually, what's the next vehicle that you want to customize up? I would say, let's get this Mesa over with. Like, this is going to be at bottom last, but I'm just going to get it over with. It ain't going to cost much to customize this baby. And the reason why I wanted one is I wanted a Jeep. It's cool for off-roading. Okay, there's my drink again. Ew, another Sabre Turbo, apparently. I know it's not fast.
Ooh, a Mini Cooper.
I've had experience with Mini Coopers. That ain't a good experience. I mean, it was cool, but all, but for like 2 minutes. Let's go. Haha.
What are we gonna do? Armor.
We gotta beef it up here. We gotta beef it up, yeah. Beef it up. Woo!
But where we get it? Otherwise,
I don't know.
Red looks nice. Maybe we can get like a green, kinda like what I have. And man, I don't think I can get it that green and if I wanted to. What would look nice, like, if you were driving in it? What would you love to see it? Does black look nice? I don't know.
You know what? I think I'm going to sell it. I don't like it that much.
Oh, man. Well, I don't think I'm gonna sell it. That's one thing I'll say. I think I'll just sell it when the time's right. I'm looking at the other vehicles, just looking to see if any of them are good. Wait a minute, what the heck? Wait up, what are you? Felon GT. Now I think this, actually, believe it or not, I think I can put this in my garage. I'm pretty sure I can put this back in my garage. I'm almost positive. But I could be wrong. I have been wrong before. Yes! I knew it! Ha! The Velon GT is actually not a bad vehicle. Okay, well, let's go back out there and get my other vehicle. Okay. Hey guys, I'm sorry this is being it's just that, you know what, I have a fast way I'm doing this, but I'll just try it instead. Guys, I'm sorry this is being a long video, it's just, I want to experience the update, and I'm trying to get as much in as I can, but I don't know how much more I can get in. So I'm gonna try and see. I may just stop the video now and go to a point to where all my vehicles are customized. Okay. So just give me a minute, and I will be right back with you. What up, YouTube Nation? Okay, I'm back. So basically, I was able to find an Ocelot. I got rid of my Mesa. But yeah, I got me a Saber Turbo, a Zone Cabrio, my Allegri RH8, the Ocelot F620, the Buccaneer, the Felon GT, what is this thing? I think it's the Ruffian, the Schwarster, I think, Benefactor Schwarster, Penumbra, and a Picardo, I think is what it's called, Picardo. And I ran out of money pretty quickly. I was only able to customize the Allegri RH8, which is in crew colors. This is my crew racing vehicle. And the Melon GT, for some reason, I put the emblem on it. It was free. And the bike. So three vehicles have been customized. Seven haven't. But by the next vehicle, you're probably going to see them customized and some vehicles gone. So, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Do whatever the heck you want to make my channel the best it is. And I will be back here next Monday to show you the next GTA video, where we will be continuing to get new vehicles and hopefully the new High Life update vehicles as well. So, this is Derek Gerald saying goodbye.